Yeah, we did. Grand plié is very tiring, but also a very safe, I think, because we're going slow. So you can go as deep or not deep as you want. But we'll take first position and prepare either hand to hip or follow me. My arm's going to go teeth on the airs to grand plié and demi plié on the way up. And again. Just for fun, if the arm is too much, leave it out. Plie again. And forward. One cambre over check and the fair of black teeth in and other side. Then, dritte Position. Right in the middle, ground plie here, and the legs sweep. I'm gonna feel the burn. The sun came up. Dann ein bisschen zurück. Okay, here. Dann plie. Susu. So one foot goes in front of the other. And the legs squeeze together against each other like a firm handshake. And the other arm may float, not open. And then you can simply turn or switch your chair. And I will come to the other side. No, dritte Position on those legs. So. Erstes, zweite, dritte, eine Richtung, dann dritte, just to get the other leg in the front. Then back. And then balance here. That's one. And that, das ist alles. So, yeah, mainly keeping the Becken here in between the two feet. So don't go any deeper, then you can keep this here. As soon as it starts to slide back, this is too far for ground. I can't see your pelvis, but it should be right in between the head and the feet. Yeah.
Bye.